Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more XCOM 2 War of the Chosen with me. I believe we're about to get a mission. Do we already have it? Ah, it's not active yet. The game crashed, so I don't know.
Just
when it's
what are
up.
You and the Reapers up to, Commander? I've heard they'll eat just about anything if they don't turn on you first.
Alright, before the game crashed, we got an extraction mission.
They knew what they were getting themselves into when they joined up with your resistance. The Elders don't have mercy to spare for anyone.
The Elders never had any issues targeting civilians, and their Chosen are no different. The Resistance is counting on us to protect their people. We can't let them down.
Okay. But that wasn't it.
Can't wait to hear what excuse my people come up with for having let Advent get the jump on them.
Okay, so this is the type of mission I haven't done before, at least not in XCOM 2.
Did you honestly expect to operate in the shadows while I still move among the living?
I sure remember all those extraction missions in XCOM 1. Let's see how this one goes. I hope the game doesn't crash again. Did not crash.
You've got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
Oh, it's the same kind of mission that we had at the beginning of the game. Okay, except this time it's just us. Well, I have two battle buddies plus one promising rookie. So there's that.
I'm on the move. Come on in.
Let's get the sniper up high.
It is clear. I'm on it. Confirme la position. Voilà leur copain.
Break one, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
I got it. Okay. There. Okay, that might be too high. Let's put you here.
I hope it's worth it. On Overwatch.
Understood. Moving out.
Here.
Overwatch. Affirmatif. Je couvre la zone.
What an ominous sky.
J'ai des troupes d'Advent en visuel.
Oh no.
Je règle mon viseur.
Oh, okay, she has rangers. stuff. Goodie.
There you go.
Move here, move there. You can pistol watch.
Vigilance.
Let's use the inside.
What's over there?
Guys.
Come get some.
This barbaric.
Heading there now.
Jumping through the windows thing. It's gonna stop. Look, there's a soldier. Attack that one.
Combien là? Viens par là. I'm going.
Okay, you could have better visuals, I suppose, but
good copy. Moving on target. Come get some.
With the rifle. Okay. Thought he would do pistol overwatch.
Kill confirmed.
Okay, so I got one.
Yes. Okay, everybody reload.
I'm ready. Scanning. C'est bon. En vigilance.
I'm ready. On overwatch.
Whippee.
Je suis trop fort pour toi.
Covers.
Je passe en vigilance.
Others move.
All right, I'll go. Moving to overwatch.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Where's the extraction point? Okay, over there.
Scanning.
Get up to this building. This building seems sexy. Or maybe we can get into an apartment or something. Okay. Let's
it is clear.
You over there. It is definitely not clear, but it's quiet for a bit.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Good to go.
Where did I click? Okay, good enough.
J'en ai marre de poireauter.
Boobs.
Tout de suite.
Aha, so it looks like we can get into that building. However,
I hope it's worth it.
Have to cross the street first. Ah, there's the ladder. Gotcha.
Got it covered.
Headed there now.
Oh, I was thinking the other guy was selected.
Faut pas que ça traîne. Je reste en observation.
I better close up. Oh no!
Missed.
Wait, can't you? Oh, he can do normal shot. Okay. Goody, goody. Carry on.
Vous avez vu ça?
Still normal shot. Oh my god. Okay.
J'suis trop fort pour toi. Repars à l'attaque. Affirmatif, je couvre la zone.
I guess when they haven't moved, then they have more.
Rolling.
More points to spare. Nice.
Hostiles pacified. Covering now.
Okay, let's start moving towards that ladder.
I'm going.
I just knew he was gonna miss. That's why you have a buddy.
Ça en fait combien là?
Oh, but our extraction point is that way. I wonder... Is it reasonable to go? Yeah, I think it's still better to go through the building.
Alright, I'll go. Overwatch!
Moving on target location.
Overwatch! M'en occupe.
Well, well, well. Whoops.
Enemy is still up.
J'ai des forces d'advent en visuel.
Whoops, whoops.
Shot wide!
we need to remember is not to use explodies, because that draws even more of the zombies. Yeah, let's do that. Magic! Okay, but now
kill
you
confirmed.
Guys, you gotta keep up now.
What's over there? Come get some!
Attention, j'arrive! Viens par là!
Oh, yay! Okay.
Back in!
Reloads.
Moving to Overwatch!
Let's rock! Scanning!
Allez, on se remue! En vigilance!
Scanning.
Scan en cours.
Here.
I hope it's worth it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Vigilance.
Position confirmed. Got it covered.
All right, I'll go.
I really like the design of these sort of fingers going full alien.
I'm on it.
Bio goop and psi tendrils and shit.
Moving to position. On Overwatch.
I'm going. Got it covered.
I can't. It always cracks me up when they do the attitude thing.
Faut pas que ça traîne. Je reste en observation.
Movement here.
On the ground.
Of course, I left the guys out of cover, which is bad.
What's over there? Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, let's get upstairs.
J'ai
secours!
On my way.
Boom!
Got him!
Oh, it's an advent burger joint. I still remember my very first extraction from Zombietown. We had to form a human wall around the wounded, otherwise the zombies would get them. It was pretty epic.
We're green to go.
Go upstairs.
Moving to designated coordinates.
It is clear. On overwatch.
And of course these navigating through townscape and through the apartments kind of thing, this gives
moving
strong Left 4 Dead vibes, of course. Okay, our extraction is there. Let's aim for the bedroom.
Come on it.
I'm going.
Wait. Oh, they closed the door?
One down, thousands to go.
Did they close it or did they open it? I can't tell.
Anyway.
That's affirmative. We've got Advent here.
We will probably not pick up.
I hope it's worth it. Come get some.
Shredding his door.
Scan on court. It's killing time.
Everybody reload.
Overwatch.
J'en ai marre de poireauter.
Vigilance.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Oh. Right. I kind of thought you would do it differently there.
Affirmative. Coming in.
The loot while we're at it. Ooh.
Tech guys will love this.
All right, I'll go.
Wait, so can we ignore those? can.
Allez, on se remue.
Quick save here, and maybe let's have a little fun.
Scanning.
Here, catch!
It's time we stepped into the extraction zone.
Closing on target
and
position
then
now.
Made our last jobs from here.
Could use some ammo over here.
It is clear.
Blatantly farming for XP
grenade!
Now.
Attention, j'arrive.
Okay, so long, fuckers.
J'entre Vercaille.
Confirmed.
Ready to boogie.
All members of Wraith 1 have been successfully evac'd.
Woohoo! Whoa!
Good work out there, Commander.
Woo-hoo.
The aliens must be getting nervous by now.
I'm probably gonna give her both, but let's now stick with this.
Our people seem to work well together, Commander.
Woohoo! I guess there's a phase three for this.
Looks like we've got some new information on the Chosen after our last covert op.
Keep this up, Commander, and we might just make you an honorary Reaper.
Ooh. Awesome.
Things are going so well. Sounds like my Reapers can take on some new orders.
Oh, this would be super useful. Right, I think I will end the episode first and then check the rest of the orders and such.
Commander, we should make use of the ring facility and deploy our idle soldiers on a covert action with the Resistance.
I know. I just want to save the game first. Also, it's the usual, just check infirmary. Everybody's well drugged. Check the bar.
This is the voice of the Resistance, spreading the truth about what's really happening out there. Word from the front lines, XCOM has once again proven that despite what Advent would have you believe, humanity isn't going down without a fight.
This is
the... I can see the allure of the Advent Therapy Clinic. A few minutes under the knife and you've got a clean bill of health. Too bad you need a chip to get in.
Alright, let's end the episode here, and when some interesting mission pops up, then we might meet again. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!